When a river dies, a whole culture dies, a civilization suffers. But when water flows again, it brings alive a whole community with its people, cattle, plants, birds, and other living forms, making way to health and prosperity. And so is the story of the people of Chiknalli, who are full of smiles as their once dead river promises to flow again soon. River Kumudvathi, a tributary of River Arkavathi, is now being rejuvenated in its course by recharging the groundwater level. The residents of Chiknalli are now able to enjoy water in their wells and the village water pool even in the scorching summer. Their cattle will no longer go thirsty and their fields can be irrigated anytime. The happiness in their hearts is the result of an initiative taken by the International Association for Human Values of the Art of Living with the help of Defence Major Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. HAL chose to revive this river as part of its corporate social responsibility by funding the project for the IAHV.
Insofar as Project Kumudvathi is concerned, in the year 13-14, we were looking for an idea which could change the lives of people in such a manner that the environment also get enriched and the quality of life of the people also gets enriched. I have personally my wishes that this project should fructify to such an extent that it becomes a model for the entire country.
The Kumudvathi River is born in the Shivgange Hills in Nelmangala Taluk of Bangalore Rural District. The main stream runs a length of 45 kilometers with a river basin spread over 460 square kilometers. The river basin has 278 villages in the catchment area. Once upon a time, the river would meet the requirements of all these villages besides providing water to Bangalore through the Tippagondanahalli Reservoir where the river joins the Arkavathi River. The unmindful and continuous assault on River Kumudvathi for the past decades has left her incapacitated. She has lost her natural streams, links and vegetation and cut off from all sides, making her a dead tributary. A price paid for so-called development. Growing urbanization, degradation of natural vegetation, soil erosion, over-exploitation of groundwater and huge acres of eucalyptus plantations have led to the river drying up. Experts at the IAHV created a scientific and dynamic mechanism to rejuvenate this river. They realized that though the average rainfall has remained the same over the past 100 years, the conservation methods had not been followed. Satellite data helped to identify the spots which could be used in the process to bring alive a dead river. The team set out to harvest rainwater and design erosion control methods, boulder checks, recharge wells and recharge bore wells. Tree planting and water pools were built in several villages across the river stream. The villagers were educated on the benefits of recharging groundwater and were encouraged to participate and conserve these wells. This method yielded results immediately with groundwater increasing and the water pools being recharged. This will help getting good potable water to the villagers. A larger area can be cultivated with an increase in vegetation, with a number of local variety of trees. A positive change in microclimate is expected.
This is an innovative and unique model of river rejuvenation. Integrated method, considering all layers of nature, and it is this nothing but copying nature, what it had been happening 30-40 years, but ultimately it is the natural vegetation that we are bringing up, which will take care of the mother river. Along with the structures that we are creating, the permanent solution would be through the natural vegetation, which does this process of harvesting rainwater and recharging groundwater.
This method has yielded quick results, and now there is a sense of ownership among the villagers who are keen on sustaining this change and restoring prosperity that comes naturally with the presence of water. What seemed like an impossible dream is today a reality, reflecting a bright future, and is part of a silent revolution which is churning the dead river back to life.
ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಈ ಗುಂಡಿಯಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯ ಆಯಿತು, ದನ ಕರುಗಳಿಗೆ ನೀರಿಲ್ಲ. ಈ ನೋಡಿ ಇವಾಗ ಗೋವುದನ ಮೈ ತೊಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ನೀರು ಕುಡಿಸ್ಕೊಂತೀವಿ.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೀರು ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಮನೆ ಅನುಕೂಲ ಆಗೈತೆ, ನಾ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಅನುಕೂಲ, ಊರ್ನವ್ರಿಗೆ ಅನುಕೂಲ, ನನಗಿದ್ದು ಅನುಕೂಲ ಊರವ್ರಿಗಿಂತ.
ಮರಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ನೆಟ್ಟವ್ರೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣಿ ಕಟ್ಟಿಯವ್ರೆ, ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಅನುಕೂಲ. ಸಹ ಮರಗಳು ಬೆಳೆಸೋದು ಕಲ್ಯಾಣಿ ಅನುಕೂಲ, ನಮಗೆ ಬೋರ್ಗಳಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಇದಾಗ್ತದೆ, ಅದರಿಂದ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣಿ ಕಟ್ಟಿರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಅನುಕೂಲ.
ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಈ ಆರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಅವರು ಕುಮದ್ವತಿ ಪುರಶ್ಚೇತನ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಕೈಗೊಂಡು ಈ ತ್ಯಾಮಗೊಂಡ್ಲು, ಶಿವಗಂಗೆ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅನೇಕ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
A responsible corporate, other sponsors, government agencies and the local panchayats has helped the core team to successfully replenish groundwater since 2014. An achievement which has left everyone with a deep sense of satisfaction and accomplishment. HAL has been recognized with awards and accolades for this CSR initiative.
Joining hands with the Art of Living has helped us express our keenness in renewing water resources. This project comes from the heart. Bringing Kumudvathi River back to life is our commitment. The innovative and grassroots technology to recharge groundwater has already started yielding results, and we are proud to be part of this nation building process.
With commitment and enthusiasm, it will not be long before the river once again flows in its course, showering a green, prosperous culture on its way.